In this work, we formulate the task of tracking multiple targets as minimization of a single discrete continuous energy. We follow the well-established tracking by detection approach, where we first obtain a set of independent target hypotheses by an offline trained object detector. Then, given the unlabeled detections and a set of initial trajectory hypotheses, an alternating optimization scheme performs data association on the detections and trajectory estimation in continuous space by minimizing a single discrete continuous objective. Here, we show the optimization process in more detail, where you see for each iteration the discrete relabeling step, the continuous trajectory estimation of the currently active models, the set of all possible trajectory hypotheses, and the individual components of the energy. We now show the final tracking results obtained by our method. Please note that we show the raw tracker output without any post-processing steps. Our proposed discrete continuous optimization is able to correctly perform data association, while at the same time it produces smooth, natural-looking trajectories.